who's up on the 11 o'clock stage tonight. How about this? Congratulations to twins, William and Madalyn Grieves. They are now proud graduates of Westminster High. Their mom and late dad, that's their alma mater. And we are celebrating the class of 2020 and giving them the recognition that they deserve. You can also find all the students that we have featured on wmar2news.com/classof2020.